औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। दिस वीडियो इज इन इंग्लिश एंड उर्दू लैंग्वेज। ये वीडियो इंग्लिश में भी है और उर्दू में भी है। सी आई एम कमिंग फ्रॉम ए वेरी गुड रेप्यूटेड फैमिली फ्रॉम द फैमिली ऑफ दाऊद अलैहिस्सलाम फ्रॉम मेल जनरेशन एंड फ्रॉम हज़रत बीबी फातिमा रज़ियल्लाहु तआला अन्हो फ्रॉम फीमेल जनरेशन। मीन्स माई मदर इज़ फ्रॉम द family of Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam's daughter Hazrat Bibi Fatima radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu, and my father is from Daud alaihi salam and from Salman Farsi radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu. So I am here in India, and my ancestors, my father name was Muhammad Masood Ahmad Khan, and my grandfather name is Muhammad Ismail Ahmad Khan, and my great grandfather name is Muhammad Zulfiqar Ali Gauhar, the eldest brother of the freedom fighters Maulana Muhammad Ali Jauhar and Maulana Shaukat Ali. Maulana Shaukat Ali is the second brother, and eldest brother is Maulana Zulfiqar Ali, and third brother is Maulana Muhammad Ali Jauhar, who is having a lot of good reputation among Pakistanis and Indians. I want to just show you something in the Wikipedia. See, this is the Maulana Muhammad Ali Jauhar Wikipedia, okay? Do you see the Wikipedia? Maulana Muhammad Ali Jauhar. He is my great grandfather actually in relation. So I am coming from, and he was founder, one of the founders of All India Muslim League, and he was the sixth Muslim to become the president of Indian National Congress, and it lasted only for a few months. So Maulana Muhammad Ali Jauhar, he is my great grandfather. So it is a, I am coming from a very big family, mashallah. So see, here it is written, Muhammad Ali was born, he was a brother of Maulana Shaukat Ali and Zulfiqar Ali. He is my actual great grandfather, the eldest brother of Maulana Shaukat Ali and Maulana Muhammad Ali Jauhar. Did you understand? And he was one of the co-founders of Jamia Millia Islamia in 1920s, later moved to Delhi, okay? And the, you know, he was elected as president of Indian National Congress in 1923, and his newspapers were Hamdard and Comrade, and so many legacy, you know, you see the legacy here. Various places have been named after Jauhar. This include Maulana Muhammad Ali Hostel, Maulana Muhammad Ali, so many, you know, in Jauhar town in Lahore, Pakistan, Jauharabad is city in Punjab, Pakistan, and in Singapore also Maulana Muhammad Ali Mosque in Singapore. So I am coming from a very big honorable family, mashallah. So you should understand what I am telling. Dekhiye, main